music friends. Our next unit of videos is going to be all about the instruments of the orchestra and instrument families. Instruments fall into four different families: string, brass, woodwind, percussion. Each one of those families has different characteristics or different things about them that mean they're part of that family. We're gonna start today reading a really silly book that will introduce us to some instruments and the instrument families. The book is called Never Play Music Right Next to the Zoo by John Lithgow. Why don't you think you should play music next to the zoo? All right, well, let's find out. Here we go.
Never Play Music Right Next to the Zoo by John Lithgow. Illustrated by Lisa Hernandez. I went to a concert when I was a lad, no older than many of you. I sat with my sister, my mother, my dad, at a band show right next to the zoo. The soft summer air was so balmy and sweet, and the program was running so long, that I found myself falling asleep in my seat, despite all the music and song. All at once, the conductor erupted with rage, and a band of wild animals was storming the stage. Oh, children, remember, whatever you may do, never play music right next to the zoo. They'll burst from their cages, each beast and each bird, desperate to play all the music they've heard. The lions and the elephants, the bears and the raccoons will steal away the trumpets, the flutes, and bassoons. Replace the musicians and chase them away. Then they'll sit in the band shell and play. The monkeys played fiddle, the bison played bass, the percussions were manned by the camel. The yak played the sax until red in the face, a surprisingly musical mammal. The bonobo played oboe, the ferret the flute, the jackal attacked the bassoon. The hippo had chosen the tuba to toot by the light of the silvery moon. Siberian tigers, Mongolian goats, a superabundance of bestial notes. As the animal orchestra filled up the air with chaos, confusion, and clatter, the audience calmly continued to stare as if nothing at all was the matter. I trembled with terror, suppressing a scream, while my parents just sat there enraptured. Oh, how I wished it was only a dream, and those creatures all safely recaptured. But since by the minute I'd grown less afraid, I decided to sit back and watch while they played. They finished and each put his instrument down, then bowed and descended the stage. Each shed his tuxedo or evening gown and hurried back home to his cage. Then each reminisced so grateful and glad, so full of contentment and pride. My mother, meanwhile, strolled away with my dad, but my sister remained by my side. Thank you. She tugged on my sweater and spoke in my ear. You'd better wake up, or we're leaving you here. Oh, children, remember, whatever you may do, never play music right next to the zoo. They'll burst from their cages, each beast and each bird, desperate to play all the music they've heard. No, never play music right next to the zoo, and pay strict attention to rule number two. Bear it in mind for the rest of your days. Don't fall asleep when the orchestra plays. Thank you.